everybody's attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on! In the back! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Em, get these assholes in the closet. In the back. Come on. You. Hurry.
What's he doing? He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
I saw you save the number.
We gotta do this?
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Let's do this!
The non-sequential notes.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it! Coming out, B!
Give it up! Ah. I got him! Ah.
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! I think. Be cool.
That's right, pal. I'm fucking crazy.
Oh, boy.
All right, look. You want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
For sure I want to live. Tell me to put your gun down.
Ain't gonna happen, pal.
Dumb fucking cops!
Get out of here!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Die! Fuck these guys!
Drop it, prick!
They answered the wrong call!
I ain't laying down for them!
What the fuck is this?
Wrong profession!
Move! Move! Move!
Get down!
Let's move! Come on!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Get in their faces!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back. Ah!
Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Kill me, you pricks! Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm standing here! Finish me!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Alright.
It's a raw day set, bracelet braces, and slap cases. And up the witnesses, so can't nobody say shut. I think the reaper's out of it. Picked up the bonus, and I got a couple comments.
Man, shit! Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Hang right there.
Yeah, that's cool.
Come on, Frank.
If you want to chunk them things. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, Icy, down this alley here.
Uh-huh.
My bitch will choke you out with strong thighs, strong features in the face from the Winnie. Smoking dope, doing 360s in the mini. She half Dominican and Trini. Bad news. It's me.
Hey, my dude, right?
Ask me.
Hey, watch out!
Eat my ass!
Women, diet is so hard. There are lots of delivery diets that deliver food each day, but don't stop you from cheating. Isn't it time you try something just a little different? At Vine Wood Health, we not only give you the carrot, we also give you the stick.
To the left, to the left!
Okay.
Guidance and reassurance to keep you on the right track.
Hey, dawg, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they could if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me?
Man, shit!
Right, homie?
Fine.
Is to
decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
How the fuck you get in front of me?
Your slow ass should be asking why didn't I get here sooner.
Historic Pinewood Movie Studio.
The boss back in wild swings again as stocks drop.
Devon Weston, Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru, was celebrating along with Don Persson, CEO of a controversial private security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Persson, meanwhile, was happy after defeating a government plan to outlaw the expansion of Meriwether's domestic operations. Expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity...
Finally, bitch! When are you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time!
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Oh, shit.
And I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here,
He's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he really mean, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take